Think of negative words you might use to describe yourself. Selfish, lazy, stupid, irresponsible, or maybe naive. Now take a moment to reflect. Is it really true? Are you truly stupid and lazy, or was it just one mistake you made in the past and people kept repeating it as undeniable truth? Can a low grade in math really define you as stupid forever? Or can a toy you lost while playing in the park marks you as irresponsible for life? It's unfair how small simple accidents like these can shape our identities and determine who we are for the rest of our lives. We need to stop defining ourselves through the eyes of others. Their opinions are often based on limited information. They don't know the whole story. You're the only one who does. So don't believe everything you hear about yourself is not necessarily true. Everyone has moments they're proud of and experiences they regret. Even the moon, even the most perfect thing we've ever known, has days of weakness and darkness, and days of completeness and glow. But that has never changed the fact that it's still a moon, and will remain so forever.